apparently this is Anthony Bourdain's favorite mortadella sandwich, so,
I think we should give it a try. Hi, Sandwich Dad here.
And I'm pretty excited to try this one. I'm going to fry up our mortadella with some air pockets in there. I got kind of thick-cut stuff this time. So we'll get that nice and crispy. Slice open our homemade Kaiser-esque roll. Butter it up. Flip our mortadella. You guys see that Roadrunner movie? Pretty good stuff. I've got some leftover provolone. And I've got some Swiss. Put a lid on, let that get a bit melty. Then, stack them up. Get that bun toasting. Toasty, a little bit of mayonnaise on the bottom. Bit of Dijon on the top. Our melty, shizzy mortadella. Put its hat on. And look at that. Cut down the center and there we have it. Now the taste test of what was allegedly Anthony Bourdain's favorite mortadella sandwich. The man knew his stuff, right, lad? 5 out of 5 easy chairs, easy. This is Sandwich Dad and Sandwich Lad saying, good day!